lot of souls there, no. They don't want to go. My grandfather built there. That fly rocking the chair, sitting. My house. You want to sell my house? No, you are not going to sell my house. I built the house. Then the father's brother there. You cheated me and took all the money. Everybody sitting down there. You think it's easy? All the old places are now, all you call ants, and they have so much of problems, sir. Somebody will cheat somebody, take the land and sit down there. And there was a house there. Where, which city is that?
Karaikudi.
All Chettiar land.
Chettiar.
The land of the Chettiar. Isn't there once they were Chettiar land, they put Chettiar land in once. Isn't it one?
It's in Malaysia and Singapore.
No, they used the word Chettiar land, Chettinadu.
Chettinadu.
That becomes Tamil Nadu. No, probably in the Tamil Nadu, one small portion, you call Chettinadu. But we know name now today, but restaurant, Chettinadu restaurant only.
Yes.
Those days they had own land. People were ruling the country. Maybe there was a leader who was strong enough and said, this is only the land of the Chettiars, you know.
And Venetian you know that, buildings. Venetian buildings.
Yes. Even if you go to some of the cities, I went there one, I can't remember one place now. Beautiful bungalows, and now they are refurbished and used as a cinema rental place. They have cinema, they all sleep down there, rental yes. all the rooms out. And that's how they do today. And she was having one ancient site. How old was the ancient site?
150 years old.
And what was the problem there?
Ancestors were all still there.
Still there. They don't want to go. Attachment. This is my house. I built it. In the tuning, appa got the tuning. In the bicycling, appa got the bicycle. All still attached. You see all the English horror movies, like the rocking chair. But nobody there, but the chair is rocking. It's true. They become so obsessed with the article, the energy is still there and the thing will move. It's very funny to understand how come the thing's moving. They are there. So you all couldn't go there, right?
No, we lived there.
Yeah, but after, why you called me to remove the thing?
Because we felt that soul was there.
Right. And then I released the soul.
Yes.
Now better? All better now.
And so in these 150 years, we've been using the house, even to this day.
Yeah, some viewers. That's why I please all of you here, do not have too much attachment and get stuck to something and your soul will not be able to leave. You get stuck in that place. That's why I hope many, so much the land is stuck, so much the place stuck. You know, in our workshop, we have got the haunted places. And then boy will send all the pieces of all the haunted places here, the Mizoram here, the Muslim soldiers, Hindu soldiers, all are stuck there. They cannot go. And how many ruined places have not been adapted by anything? They cannot break the place also. You know, if you look together and you put all this building together, how much a piece, how many acres of land are stuck because some souls are there and nobody can do anything about it? Yes or no, sir? Yes. Some temples get abandoned because the dark energy come inside and they all run away, sir. You put abandoned temple. Even the sun temple I went to Konark is also abandoned. It's all closed up. Nobody can go inside. It's just a monument that's up. The British put sand inside to close it. So like that. So there are a lot of abandoned places and temples and land because of somebody. You know? So your place is fine. There's no more souls left. Okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.